congratulations. You had your truck moving under jet power. That's for you.
That is awesome.
Party time. Okay, so that was about, I'm gonna say about 3/4 throttle. It wasn't fully open, but it was gonna start to move. The problem is, you guys can see how much oil that thing is burning. It's getting caught up in that lower rib and up around the main bearing, and that seal's not closing. We seem to have it closed earlier, but it didn't do it this time, so I don't know what's going on. I do have an idea about rerouting that oil back, basically draining it out of that rib back into the lower case. You know, this thing's definitely not going to be airworthy when we're done, but the jet truck is moving and that's pretty darn cool. You guys, don't forget, you got to check out my forum. It's powermods.com/forum. A lot of guys are still asking questions on various forms of media, but it's easiest if you go on the forum. I know I'm not always there, but I try. But if I'm not there, somebody can obviously answer your questions. Or they get right back to me. Jamie puts a list of questions together and I answer them. So it's best to go on the forum, hang out with me there. More jet stuff coming up. Look at the heat coming off that thing right now. The first run, I'm going to see how much fuel is left in here. That used about a quarter of that 16-gallon tank. Well, 4 gallons of fuel. From there to there. Agent Jay-Z was right. It's going to be an expensive one to run. That's why I think I got to find something a little more fuel efficient, if you know what I'm saying.